We'll dry things out heading into our Friday, keeping a filtered sunshine into the forecast, but we've got another cool down on the way as we head into the end of the week as well. For the Susan G. Komen Race for the Cure for today, plenty of sunshine, low 50s by 8 o'clock this morning, warming into the upper 50s by lunchtime, low 60s by early afternoon with that breezy northeast.